Gentleman Quack back here for more Job Trudash. I've been practicing for about 30 minutes. 55. I got it up to 96. Friend and I just got to talk and, you know, get back on the same page. That's it. Just get back on track. I'm sorry if I'm not commentating much, this level is starting to really piss me off. Okay, well, friends flying, just give me an update. These two videos here, and there'll be two, are going in between my Yovanoi and my Petit Restaurant review. Back to this. As I was saying, this is going in between my Yovanoid and my Panda Restaurant review. This is just a little sum to really get the anger going, get some rage quit going. Damn, that felt good! Next one. As I was saying, and I hope that this is enjoyable for y'all. I'll show you one of the cooler, more features of this game, and that is this thing is right here. Ah, yes. The create. So we're going, let's type in the word, burger. My duck. I like your name, duck. Let's see. What the hell? Duck, I don't know what the hell that was. What the hell? Oh no. You get my. You will get my approval if I can give you my approval. And I shall give you my approval. Alright. Let's try. This looks interesting. Download the song. Burger by Viper Sniper. Let's get it on. What the hell? Doing a thing. I'm loving this though. Viper Sniper 2. This is fantastic. The visuals, the colors. I wish I had the patience for this. Oh my lord. No! Thank you, Viper Sniper, for making this awesome level! Thank you! Wow! Yes, you all shall get not only that, but you shall be their favorite button. Wow, that was fantastic. Let's check out the most like end of the line. Dreamland? Oh no. No. Oh, let's see here. No. Let's see what awarded. Let's see here. Maybe just level twos? I can get level two. Normal. There we go. Let's try Taco. Let's see what levels I got for the word taco. Okay. Let's download here. And probably our last one for the episode, so let's just hope it's good like the other one was. Viper Sniper, that was brilliant. Here we go. Is this another autoplay? Yep. Nope, it's not autoplay. What? What am I even supposed to do? I'm just gonna let it go. It looks like partial this time. Alright. Taco Creepy. I like your level. But you need to make it a little bit more known when it's your turn. Go back one more. I think we got time for one more. Okay. Tacos by the Terminator. Alright, let's find this out. What is with frickin' autoplay levels? What's with them? A little input there. Little input, better than no input. If I go digging the music. Digging the music. Now there's two Fred. Hi Fred, hi Fred. Ooh, that was cool. Die? Tacos! Number one, dude, you totally were fine. Well, bye. Please like and comment. You know what? I'm gonna take this time to save myself. If you like this or watch the last two episodes, please leave me a comment in the box below. Please like, comment, subscribe to my channel for further updates. Let me know what you want to see. Ultimately, that's what I'm here for, right? So, with that being said, let me know what you'd like to see. If you want to see more than, please let me know. And with that being said, Gee, I really liked your level, Terminator. Just, you might want, like I told the last guy, you might want to make your cubes a little bit more whenever you want player interaction. If that, you might want to tweak when everything's at. So, with that being said, this is Quack saying, still here left. Have a great morning, great afternoon, great evening, great night, whatever time it is you're watching this. Have a great one, and I'm out.